I used to put his basket and like putting stickers on it. Because it is Easter today, so that's why I'm doing that. And I'm just gonna put a sticker on it. I'll try and let you see. Can you see it? Nope, that's the other ones. I think you can see. I'm gonna put there, because that's the only sticker that is like that, so I'm gonna put it there. And this pink one's in the middle, I guess. It's out of line. And which way is this gonna go? I don't know which way this is gonna go, because it's supposed to be this way. Fail. We'll have to do it this way. It's supposed to go this way. Guys. It can't go upside down. It needs to be that way. Well, I just have to go like that. Well, now that's a fail. I'm going to glue it in. So, if you don't want to just see me colouring, you can fast forward and then see what I have at the end of my colouring. If you have this activity book, you don't have to do the same with me. There we go, and I think I'm just gonna do it. Hold on this one, so it's like kind of tiny. And then I am gonna get a green, and I'm gonna color in this. It's kind of like a dark green, a very dark green. I'm coloring all the bottom ones, and then another color is gonna be the top. So we'll put it right up, and then I'm going to try and pick a color. Another color. I don't know if you can see this, but I'm putting another one here. And then this one. I think second to last one. And this one. So says how many Easter eggs are in Easter Bunny's basket. There are 8 in there. So this is a finishing piece. Well, not, I was going to say a masterpiece, but the yellow rug is the wrong way and it's upside down, so, well, it is the right way, but it's upside down, so, because it was the wrong way. So, yeah. Don't forget to subscribe, click the like button, and click the bell so you won't miss a video. Bye, guys!